Draconic Games here with the 37th episode, or also known as the finale of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. This series has been going on for the longest time of my entire YouTube career with this channel. Right now, and I'm so happy to say, or not really that happy, I don't know what I'm saying, but it's just the series is coming to an end today. Because this live stream is the I said it was a finale, and it will be. So, right now, let's get going. Online parallel quests. And honestly, parallel quests are what I'm looking for right now, so. Wait. Search. Let's create a room. Alright. So yeah. Well, while we're waiting here for someone to join, and I'll give it until 5 minutes until the live stream. Actually, I'll give it until 7 because it's fixing to be 2 minutes into it. Give 5 complete minutes for me to talk. As I said, this is the finale of the series, and if you go back to the first episode, I mean, if you go back to the first thing I ever uploaded on this channel, it was this one. This was the first series to go up on my channel, and I'm so proud that it's made this, that it's come this far. So, and also, it's the only remaining series from my original, from the original part of my channel. Everything else has moved on from the original 7 series, or 6 series, I think it was 7. The originals 6 were Dragon Ball Xenoverse, South Park, Skyrim, Life is Strange, Octodad, Batman Hearts, and I think maybe Far Cry 4. I don't know. But let's go ahead and go further. Go further and complete all these parallel quests. Seriously. Go tanks. Come here. Go tanks. Who said you could run from me? Who said that?
This is gonna be dangerous. Jesus, people!
Come on.
Come at me, girl. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Die, bro. Up in my teammate. You seriously wanna keep on doing this, Dylan?
This is it.
The great Gojin squad?
Pain.
And then, yeah. But yeah, it's come a lot. The series has come a long, long way.
Darn it! This can't be. Ooh.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it. Better not be a bad person.
You have made a serious mistake. This is the end for you.
Is it the end for me? Come up and face me. Also, since this series is ending, and a lot of series have been ending recently, recommend some series for me. There are a few series I'm getting ready to try. Thank you. You're the one I need to be hit by this tomorrow.
I better not let my guard down.
Darn.
Fight with my own strength alone.
Darn it.
I expect a more skillful performance next time. Is that clear?
Shut up, Frieza. Speaking of Frieza, do you have anything for me?
Yes. Yes.
Alright, since you've seen someone, since you've seen me try it with someone random. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Actually, I completed it, just never, didn't complete the bonus. Because as you saw, there was the finish button, so. So, let's go here. How many of these do I have? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 more. So. Now that, but yeah, as I said, the series will be ending soon, and I already got a few, games lined up for, coming up, like, one of them will be kind of related to Prison Architect, which is ending soon, this series will not be replaced until October, because that's when Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 will come out. And, South Park, one of my other original series, will come back in December. I have another, Xbox One... Yeah, no. I have another Xbox One game ready that I'm planning on eventually recording. And. Yeah. So, that makes. I have like 4 series I can get through. I have like 6 series I'm planning on recording on PC. 4 series and then like 1 on Xbox.
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area. The enemy took the Dragon Ball. Please get it back.
So.
Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls you can obtain. The Dragon Ball has been sent. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls.
Hey, you're holding one. Then there's one down here. That's 2 Dragon Balls then. Seriously, 10 minutes.
A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find it.
So basically, this is us against all the sub enemies. Who said you could take the Dragon Ball back? You ready for the last one? Send it. Send it.
Skill level, will you?
There we go. Well, someone already had a room ready for. Actually, the new PQs won't be done. I'm not gonna do the new PQs because just like Undertale, there was part of the stuff that I didn't really do. Well, Undertale, I forgot to do it, or I didn't know it was there. Heck if you did it. Oh, okay. Seems like this guy might be a team. I don't know. It depends on if I feel satisfied with how long it takes for these two. If I don't feel satisfied, then we're gonna keep on going. Defeat 9 enemies. Okay. Seems easy enough. Oh, seems like this unlocked the last place I needed.
I'll kill you all. Let me see you suffer.
Come back.
I'll kill you.
What a surprise. I didn't expect someone to be this strong.
Don't get too excited. You've done it now. You'll soon know how scary I am.
What's going on? How can someone like this exist?
Take this. I'm gonna beat you like a rock. You're really strong.
He's finishing our work.
I'm gonna beat you like a rock!
anyway. The Wasteland.
Oh, great. Thinking you can rebel against me? Now then, let's
yeah, see. You think you can beat
here
me?
Goes.
Yes, Lord Frieza! Such an honor to be fighting with you, Lord Frieza!
Just defeated two of them, noble. What? Time to defeat Cell. Maybe a few others. Think I haven't seen Kidbit yet.
This is getting annoying.
Yeah, I forgot about 18. That she was evil. I forgot she was evil. So, you seriously wanted to let me get ready to do that move, because this is the move that's going to kill you. See? Then 18 being the pick for you. Open fields, most likely, where we have to go. Yep, here we go. Susan was one of the ones that were hurt the least. Yeah, I see. That would have been bad for me. How'd you really piss me off? Yeah. There's no going back after this, so... tell. He's after me. Try to jump a little bit. Come here. Good boo. Yeah, I figured.
What remarkable strength. You are no ordinary warrior.
Hyper drain. Nice. See, I'd probably be done there if I wasn't live streaming. Create room. Time to finish these. The Xan reveal. And first, before I do that, let's try this new skill. See if, yep, here I go. Defeat Goku.
I have to admit, you're doing a wonderful job.
Capsule Corporation from a dying planet.
I know that look. You're one of Frieza's allies. What's that? Where's that power coming from? Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
Just wait. I'll come to help you now. Frieza's clan still had survivors.
Yeah. This survivor. is gonna save history by killing you. And right as I say that, that bitch. City suburbs.
I don't know who or what you are, but you're nothing.
Go, tanks. Get your target ass over here. I don't know why I did that. The new Hacker Jane move is gonna help me a lot. Because apparently blocking doesn't stop it. Yes, we all know you're pathetic.
Vegeta, we won't be able to win like this. Our only chance is fusion. Hand it over. Thanks, Vegeta.
Vegito.
All right! The fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot. I guess I should call myself Vegito. This is Super Vegito. Get serious already. You're not bad.
Yeah.
I do hope you will keep that up.
Yeah, I got the time show. I got the time shard, whatever it is called. I'll limit this, actually, I don't know where I should limit this to. Because four parallel quests almost took 40 minutes. How many more do I have? That's the question. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Should I end it here, or? Yeah, I guess I'll end the series here. If you want me to finish those, if you want me to do those parallel quests, I'll live stream those another day, but just put it down in the comments below. As I said before, this series has had a long time, and this episode has a long time coming. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe to Count Draconic Gamers, and yeah, take care, everybody. Bye bye. See you.